walking to the market with our kitty down the street. She would like to fill the basket with milk, coffee, and some meat. On the way, our little kitty met a squeaky mouse called Jim. Kitty caught him in a second and began to play with him. But a happy dog named Maxie came out from a nearby house, and our kitty got so frightened she forgot about the mouse. Why so scared, my little kitty? Why did you jump on the fence? Come on down, I'm educated, I'm a dog with common sense. Get away, you scary doggy, I see you're not civilized. You are smelly and so dirty, I for one am not surprised. Poor Maxie was embarrassed as we walked along the path. On that day he made a promise he would never miss a bath.